President Abraham Lincoln signed a law creating the U.S. Army Medal of Honor on July 12, 1862, the highest military honor. It recognized the bravery of noncommissioned officers and privates during the Civil War. The first recipients were six Union soldiers who embarked on a daring mission deep into enemy territory. In 1863, the Medal of Honor became available to all military members. It's awarded for extraordinary valor in combat, going beyond the call of duty.